Hello, welcome to the show. This video, I am showing you how to do the Posse Challenge. You go into Posse, you go into Posse Versus, you select the Herb Picking Contest. Rewind and watch that again if you need to see it again. You can see here, I'm doing it with only two members in the Posse, and you will need a permanent Posse in order to do any Posse Versus. So that includes like your big fishing contest, your races, your infighting. All those sorts of things need a permanent posse, so keep that in mind. I just went into the player list and invited a whole bunch of low-level players, and one of them popped into my posse, and I started it right up. And I looked at the map, and it looks like the entire map is open for you to pick herbs. It doesn't close it off, so you can just like run anywhere and pick herbs. You have 5 minutes to get as many herbs as you can, and that wraps it up. Now, I do have a Discord for matchmaking on both platforms. That Discord invite link can be found in the description of this video. So if you want to match up with other people in order to get your daily challenges done, go check out that Discord. Thank you everyone for viewing, subscribing, liking, and sharing, and especially thank you for joining. I really appreciate you all. Thank you very much. I'll catch you next time. Until then, happy hunting and happy trails.